job hard. Start with the arms here. Take your hands, put imaginary weight in each palm, and bend the elbows down, and turn your hands outward. Good. When you do that, you'll create a lock or a twist here in the shoulder to push the elbow forward and back. Adding strength to the tendon, and then the weight pushing down. That imaginary weight you're putting on yourself. Three, two. Now just pull, lift about 3 inches up to 3 inches down. Or elbows in, elbows up. Lift and lower just a little bit. Stretch and warm up. Bring feet into the shoulders. Shoulder blades. One more breath. Good. Now reach up, palms facing front, and then drop the elbows toward the rib cage and pull the elbows back. Pull elbows back when you lift, draw the scapula inward, and then down. Think of the bottom of the scapula, the shoulder blade,
what is it?
Pulling down into the rib cage.
Oh, it's a nail.
When you lift the arm,
you broke a nail.
Lower. One more.
Oh no.
Good. Now arms out front, legs out front. Hold on to that imaginary block and drop the shoulders back and down. And then rotate palms down, thumbs down. Thumbs up, palms in. Back and forth, rotate. Good. Rotate your forearms. Forearms gets into the shoulders a little bit. You might feel a little bit of congestion or resistance. Breathe through that. Two more. Good. Bring the elbows back. Elbows down. Reach straight up. And your lift and lower shoulders. When I do this, I'm going to add the leg. Okay, I lift the left shoulder, lift the left knee. Lower with the right. And then just back and forth here. Lead with your shoulder elbow. Two more. Good. Bring those arms down. And then hands at your hips. Now, depending on the length of your arm, where your elbows go, if you go straight down, you're able to get your palms flat. That's good. You need to bring your hands back and bend your elbows if your arms are a little longer. Wherever you're at, breath. Activate the shoulder, tricep, forearm. Three, two, one. Now relax and lift your heels, engage your quadriceps. So imagine hyperextending the knee a little bit. Take that little space that's comfortable, like a comfortable bend, and open it up. Exaggerate it. Now build the key into the quad, you can feel that. Three, Now stand, lean back. So front shoulder height, and then reach past your feet or over the feet, and then back. Keep your back neutral, so the S curve in the spine. Empty the belly, moving forward. Inhale when you come back. Lengthen the spine, and then empty. In. Go back and forth. Keep those heels off the ground. And keep that engaged quadricep, lifted knees. Bringing control into your low body, hips, obliques, abdominals. One more. And it. Now you're going to reach forward, hold it. With those legs in the game, you can do it. Dig deep. And then reach up overhead. Okay, so kind of like chopping wood. When you reach, imagine you've got a block and you're straightening the elbows. And then when the arms come down, you stay back and lift the leg. And then lower the leg. And reach up. You can do it. Bend the knees if you need to. So that would be modified. Pull the knees in, like this way, and then open up. Good, and then go ahead. Continue. Pose. Open. Pose. Straight back. Open. Do your best.
Good boy. He's a Z. Right leg kicks
knees back. Open up the back of the knee. Now you're going to lift those hips again. Bring the right foot down. So you're not going to go back to down dog. You're going to have this little phase that we did earlier. And when I put it forward, now it's left leg. Back, right leg. Back, left leg. Back, right. You get it. Keep going. One more. Keep side. Down dog. Three. Nice. One. Two. Bring the knees down. Drop the forearms down again. Palms stay flat here. You can have your thumbs touching, elbows below the shoulders. Rock, walk, feet back. Plank. Focus on exhale, open up the back of the knees. Get it over the hip. Lift the shoulders and swing out. Good. Now bring the hands down, elbows up. Hands out wide. Good. All you're going to do, keep the elbows there like an axle between the shoulders or outside the shoulders. Then you're going to rotate the hands up, hands down. Try to maintain this height. Ready? Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Exhale when you lift. More. And then bring those hands down. Then you're going to go the other way. You're going to reach down and back. So we go up with the chest, cobra, and then down back. And up front. Cactus. Reach. Cactus. Reach. Two more. Good, now dive the hands up front. Heel pose. Get your rib cage, abdominal situated. And you're gonna lengthen from the right hand to left foot. Lift. And lower. Twist. Left hand, right foot. Lift and lower. Lengthen. Exhale when you lift. More each side. Good. Now lift both arms, both legs. Ready? Just an inch or two off the floor. Overdo it. Resolute and consistent. One more breath. Exhale, opposite ear to the floor, arms at your side. Hands work underneath the hips through here. Pause up. We're going to do three levels of this. First, arms up, head forward, legs together, lift. Shoulders forward. Press the back of your arms into the floor. So straighten those arms and press your forearms down. Push your shoulders forward. Get slower. Press from your palms to the floor. Thumbs out, elbows in. And just lift the forearm hand. You're gonna lift the leg. Press the forearm down into the floor. Ready, go. Lower. Where were you? Where? Don't play. Hello. That's okay. 3, 2, 1, and then push back, down dog. Nice. Down dog, how are we doing? Good. 3, 2, to that right foot, left leg up. Three legs up. And let's go with the bend and straighten that left knee. When you bend, you kick to the right. When you straighten, you kick straight back. Bend. Straighten. Inhale. That's it. Just continue. You're doing great. Observe your shoulders, upper body. Keep control, maintain. Two more. And look forward and bring that right knee right up. Left knee, left elbow, sorry. And then switch back. Straight back. Forward. Straight back. Forward. One more. Good. Now bring that left foot between the hands. Step. Lunge for high lunge. And then you're going to bring that right knee to nose. This is going to be a little bit different. Keep the left knee bent. And exhale. And then push back. Under. And back. More. Lift the upper body on your nail. active. Drop the right knee, straight down. Not pushing forward. Good, stretching strong, tailbone down. Three, two. Turn to the left, upper body. Back to the center, lift. And come down, left leg kicks back. Related dog, hold it. Left foot down, right leg up. Bend the knee, exhale, over to the left, and then straighten, inhale, exhale. You can rotate the hip, forward, up. Forward, straight leg, bend the knee, hip up, keep going. One more. Now you're gonna push that right knee, right elbow, plank, forward, kick straight back. Inhale, forward, exhale. One more. Hold that knee to elbow. Kick back. Okay, right foot through. Step, high lunge. Good, now we're gonna go left knee to nose. Foot forward, exhale. And then kick back. One more. Good. Now from here, lift the upper body, Anjaneyasana. Good. Lower that left knee, bend that right knee straight down. Bend the elbows tighter. Pulling back a little bit with the upper body, turn to the right. Back to the center. We're going to lift that left knee strong. Step back, or not step back, lean forward, hands down, kick back. That's what I want. Three-legged dog, right leg up. One more breath. Bring that right foot down, go back to plank, shoulder toward the fingertips, breathe, look up, and that's good. Open up the back of the knees again, lift the belly, three, two, one, bring the knees down, pull back, hips toward the heel. More breath. Good. Let's do that, John. Just kick that right leg out to the right. Bean and drop that left elbow forearm. Okay. Stack the shoulders. Get comfortable on that left side shoulder. And then we're going to straighten the left leg back. So you got the tripod thing going on. Stack shoulders, legs straight. Now roll to your left and turn that right toe up. We're going to roll to the outside edge of the left foot and point my right toe up to the sky. You got it. Go ahead and trust yourself. Roll that heel back. You can do it. 3, 2, 1. Now bring that right leg to your left leg and stack or stagger. Right knee down, left leg out, right elbow down. Lift that left shoulder. Good. And stay here, straighten the right leg. Breathe down, knees down, top pose. Hips back, heel, fold. One more breath. Turn the right toe up, left heel to the left, roll to the side, a little more, inch the left toe through the side. Try to bring that right foot to the left foot. Stack to stagger. There you go. There you go. Front plank. Lift that arm before lift that push up. Oh. Down dog. Straighten the right leg. Roll to the right. Left toe up, right to your back. Bring that left leg from right leg. Backward, staggered. Front plank, four lift.
Oh.
Back. Down, down. Breathe in. As good I won't. Two. Three. Four. Walk to the front. Inhale halfway up. Exhale fold. Roll up. Standing. Tall. Interlace your thumbs. Lock. Lift the heel. Feet. One more breath. Find the center of that ball of foot area behind the second toe. Just re-press. In and lower. Bring your arms down. And drop. Hey. Right foot standing. You're doing it. See if you can lift that left foot up. And free. And three, good, you can do it. Reposition if you need to now. You use your hand, boom, bring it in. There we go, that's a little better. And then reach up tall, interlock your thumbs. Lift. And go ahead and bring it down. All right, we're going to cross that left ankle above the right in the knee. Cross those figure four, or figure four chair. Good. And when we come up, go ahead, left hand, left toe. Then the knee to shoulder, put down toward the floor, and then settle it down, cross over, you can go chair, right over left, Utkatasana, figure four. Right hand, right foot, kick, and come up. Right. and the knee. And bring it down. Now, cluster your mat, bend the knee. Lift the upper body, chin. And turn the palms of your hands up or back. Rotate those forearms, thumbs down. Bring the elbow. Now I'm going to reach back, pull the hips back a little bit, flat back. Wrong in the back of the arms, lock the elbow, fingers wide. Good. Okay, slide that left foot back, toe under the heel. Again. Good. Now turn right hand forward, left back, left heel to the right, warrior two, strong. Bend an angle. This time I want you to bring your forearm inside the right knee. Right forearm in. Up. And up reverse. Or real forward. Step lower. Step up. Hold, reach back, flat back, parallel to the floor, arms straight. Right foot slides back. Lift the upper body, on your neck, reach up. Left hand forward, right hand back. Open up to the right. Right heel to the left. Warrior two. Big left hand, middle finger. Left forearm inside. And then reach up, right hand. Press forearm and knee together. Up, reverse. Start moving forward. Step back. Four lift. Up. Back down dog. One more breath. Walk step to the side. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees, chair. When you come up, bring the heels and toes out. Lift the goddess. Yeah. I want you just to feel this pose. Strongest version of this pose. With the tailbones under, the belly in, the knees wide, outside edge of the feet. Arches lifted through the knee. Drop shoulders. One more breath. Just come up back to star. Toes forward, strong. Hands on the hips, fold. Keep the legs strong. Touch the front half of the foot behind the big toe. Open up the outside joint. Lift the back halfway up. Parallel to the floor, strong. Infinite belly, lengthen that spine when you do this. Look up a little bit. More. Right hand down, left hand up. Hand down, right hand up. Good. Walk the hands to the right, bend the right knee, side lunge. Toes low if you can, comfortably, safely. Make sure the knee is over the toes on that right. Strong left leg. Twist. Keep your hands, just knee them. Stiff. 3, 2, 1, come back. Center. Got it. And above the knees, lock your elbows and hang loose. And then forward back. Left shoulder forward, right shoulder back. Exhale. And then opposite. From
One more.
Back to the center, straight leg, back to star. Come up. Yeah. Fold forward. Inhale halfway up. Twist the knees forward between the hands. Lift the upper body. Draw to left. Reposition if needed. And then open up, lift. Drop the tailbone, lift the heart. Feel like there's a band between the two points. Pulling away from one another. Down, hands come down, legs come through. Seated, step. Take it out. Good job. Swing through wiper. Right foot, left side. Seated, toes. Rooted, yeah. Holding. Over the left leg. Strong. One more breath. Good. Come on up. Bring your front knee over. Give it a spinal twist. Pose. Tall through the spine, right arm. Behind you. There you go. Push the right foot forward. Pull the left hip back. One more. Good. Switch legs. Go left foot, right thigh leg. One more breath. One. Bring that left leg over, give it a hug. Use your left hand for supporting the spine. Push your left hip forward. Right hip back. Strong right leg, you got it. One more breath. One. Feet come together. Circle upper body. Reverse. Which is too high. We're going to kind of roll to your back. You bend your knees here. And then we're going to sit the legs up, lift the upper body into the low back, and hold it there. And you can come all the way down a little bit. There you go. There you go. Bring the feet below the hip. Roll the shoulders back now. Press into the feet, lift the hip. Bridge. Or modification on the bridge. Shoulders in. Give your palms up or palms flat. down through the spine. Bring the knees in, grab your feet. Happy day being here. Stop. Down, shoulder down. We're gonna go to shoulder stand. I want you to bring legs up. Now this is allowing yourself to do this safely. Keep your shoulders down. If you have any pressure in the head, eye, blood, if you contraindicated, just do this. Legs up, good enough. If you wanna go further, pull the knees in, roll the hands underneath the hips, support. Take your shoulders, elbows where you want them. Take your hands where you want them. And up, straight the leg. Change of the wave, 12. Move forward to chest. Roll it down, one vertebra high. Under the hip, arms straight. When the legs come down, pull the chest up and look back. Resting on the top or back of the head. Legs still squeezing together. One more breath. Exhale. Heel. It down, perfect, Shavasana, hold your toes here, resting arms, resting legs. Relax, spine. Soften muscles along the neck and jaw. Reconnect to your breath for a moment. observe the wheel, the inhale, exhale through the nose. The rise and fall of the belly. Start to move fingers and toes, hands and feet. And there is the body moving tension through the arms and legs. Check in with your alignment as you start to move more. Pull your knees in. Start to look in here. Low back. Maybe a little side to side. You can rock or you can twist. You're kind of rolling through the hips, rolling the IC band and then moving. Feeling good. And then we're going to roll to one side. Right or left. And then again, check in with shoulders here. When you're ready, come out.